dirt roads everywhere. Some houses don't have water or proper electricity.
Because there's no doctors here or anybody to deliver the babies.
There's a big problem with drugs and alcohol.
There's too much kids committing suicide and feeling like they have nowhere to turn.
To me, that's like people living without their basic needs. Yeah!